for pain because it just keeps coming. He moved, but can he capitalize?
And that definitely made Sergey get back into this match.
The cream of the crop.
And the madness cannot be stopped.
Slips out of the way.
Step up for the side rushing leg sweep. Austin building up speed.
Will it be?
I think so.
And he kicks out of the pen and won.
Be on empty. Savage could be done.
Macho Man able to come back. Face Buster plants him.
This has been an epic encounter.
These fans are sending the decibel level off the scale.
He's got a plan for that table, and it...
Oh, my God, the table's on fire.
This is insane. You can't do this.
Oh, my goodness.
Buster through the table.
I can't watch anymore.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Savage.
Able to reverse that one.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. This could be big.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of
to the sky.
Diving double axe handle.
From the top rope.
Diving elbow.
And Austin is out.
Two. Amazing.
Austin somehow kicked out. I cannot believe the beating he's been able to endure.
The Macho Man is...
Savage now, perched high atop the ropes.
Elbow drop! We've seen this win for Savage before.
Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.